Hello, how'd you do? I'm not broken, I'm just split in two. Hope you're fine, ain't got time to do everything you said you would. Frames of the past and the memory of you just come running by. Pictures of sunny days with your smile in the park.
Hey everybody, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello. My name is Katie. I live in normally sunny Orlando, but I'm sure you can hear all of the raindrops, so I am very sorry for that. I've been trying to wait out the rain, but it's just not stopping and I need to be productive. So if you can hear the raindrops, I'm super, super sorry. But if you are new here, hello. If you have not seen any of my videos before, I do all Shop With Me videos. I do videos at like Home Goods, Walmart, TJ Maxx, Target, and you are in luck because if you stumbled upon this video randomly, today is actually Target Tuesday. It's my most... It's so loud. I already know, it's so loud on my microphone, on the roof of my car. BRB. Okay, just as quickly as it started, luckily it stopped. That's Florida for you. I'm gonna make this brief just in case it decides to start downpouring again. But if you are new here, hi, welcome to my channel. I do all Shop With Me videos at like TJ Maxx, Target, Walmart, Home Goods. I'm obsessed with home decor, shopping hauls, showing you what's new at the stores. So if you love videos like that, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Giving this video a big thumbs up really helps my channel out a lot, so please make sure you give it a big thumbs up before you go. If this is your first video and you haven't seen any of my other videos, then you would not know today is Target Tuesday. Every Tuesday, I like to shop around Target, show you what is new in the store, what you can find, new sales, hidden clearance, all that kind of fun stuff. Definitely my favorite day of the week and my favorite video to film, so I'm super excited about this week's Target Tuesday. I am seeing so much cute new back-to-school stuff popping up in the Target dollar spot all over Instagram, so I am praying to the Target gods that we get lucky today and find a bunch of cute new stuff in the Target dollar spot. Also plan on checking again in the like outdoor furniture section. Hopefully that stuff is finally on clearance. So let's head into Target and see what is new this week for Target Tuesday. Let's not blab on anymore. Let's go see what they have in store for us today.
This might be like the cutest display they've done all summer. So this is like their after 4th of July display, and it's all like family swimsuits. So similar to how they had like the family photo shoot section set up, it's gonna be like matching swimwear for the entire family. But like they even got Bullseye involved in this one. They never do that, hey man. They have it really well categorized. So they have like adult one pieces and bikinis, baby swim. They have like adult trunks. They also have like cover-ups. This is awesome. I have not seen these adult cover-ups yet. These are really, really pretty, and they're that like muslin, like gauzy material that I'm obsessed with. Comes in a lot of different colors. They have like brighter reds, more of like rusty, like oranges, and those do look pretty similar on camera, but in person, they're really different. They also have this like mustardy color, which I love. They have it in this like ivory white color, mint green, as well as like a beautiful like deep teal color. These are by the brand Kona Soul, and they are $25, and they come in like large, extra large, small, medium. So I think that they run pretty generously sized, but they are $25. They do have it kind of broken down by color as well, so it's like more like warm tones on this side and way more cool tones like blues, greens, mints, all those in between colors on this side. I just can't get over like the cuteness of the entire display. It's honestly really, really adorable, and I feel like they did a really good job with this one. Okay, so they have these new little organization drawers. These are new to me. These are super cute. They're just like a plain wood color, but you could easily like paint or spray paint it if you want to match a certain aesthetic. These are adorable. It's just $3. Honestly, I feel like this should probably be like one, but three is good too. It is just pretty small, but they do have it in a couple different like configurations. So they have like a small drawer with like the little indent on top, or they have like just the one longer drawer, and you could definitely stack these, or you could even like glue them together, like if you wanted to glue this one on top of that one to make your own little like mini organizer. I think it'd be cute if you did like two of these long ones and then one like that. I don't know, maybe I'm crazy, but those are a new little organization product that they have here in the Target Dollar Spot. Also new is this phone stand and pencil cup with a USB outlet. Well, that's super cool and techy for the Dollar Spot. That is so awesome, and it does come with a cord. I feel like that's a really good deal for $5. This would be perfect for like your nightstand or a desk. Honestly, like there's so many good places you could put this. Maybe even like a side table in your living room if you like to like charge your phone and stuff, if you work from home. This is so, so cool. Such a good deal for $5. Oh, they have a bunch more colors. I'm just kidding. I thought there was only the one, but they have the phone stand and pencil case in like light gray, pink, which is super cute, and then the dark gray. Oh my gosh, cute. They have a bunch of really cute new plants in the Dollar Spot. So they have this like little like pink potted one with this type of leaf, and this is $3. Do keep in mind that you could definitely paint the pots like if you don't like the way that they look, but you like the little plants. They also have this really cute little polka dotted one. I'm actually obsessed. This would look so cute in our living room. As you guys know, we have a lot of like black accents, so white with black would be perfect. It also comes in a blue pot with like this sort of leaf. I do apologize for like not knowing what they are all called. Then there is a like sage greeny blue. It is a little bit different than the other blue one, and this leaf. Then there is this one, which is a bit different than the other blue one. If you can see down there, it's more of like a sky blue with this little leaf. This one is very, very pretty. I feel like these are really, really cute and good looking fake plants for only $3. Okay, I found this dish towel and pot holder set. This is the only one. These are the other towels, but I haven't seen this one yet. It says it's homemade, I stirred it myself. And you do get a pot holder and a little dish towel. I think that's so funny because like me. This is a really good two for both the towel and the pot holder. It's only $3. They also have these really cute little signs. This one says last day of, where you could write it in favorite memory from the year with like a signature. And then it also has like first day on the back. So this is perfect because it does come with the chalk, or you could use like chalkboard markers, whatever you prefer. But you could use this for all of your kids and just reuse it by like erasing whatever's written on it. And you can use it like for years and years, and it's only $3. It also comes in this birthday version. It's my birthday and I am blank years old, my birthday wish. This one is not double-sided like the other one, but it is still $3. Then there is this colorful one that says first day of school, my self-portrait, where they can draw which school, which teacher. Having that information on there can be a little bit problematic if you are concerned with like privacy, but that is on there. And it says my favorite subject, food, color, song, and activity. That one's not one-sided again, but you can erase it and reuse it for all your different kids. These are adorable. If you do like at home school, homeschool, or like distance learning, they have this dry erase tent pocket, so you can write and wipe, reuse the chart over and over. It includes like a decimal activity sheet. This is a really cool Dollar Spot item for $3. I wonder if it comes with like other activity sheets or if you can purchase those separate, but this is really, really cool for back to school. It would also be good if you're trying to like keep up their like learning through the summer. This is a really fun item. Okay, so I obviously just showed you that, but look at this. This Plan Your Story dry erase activity sheets. So this comes with a bunch of different sheets, 8 sheets of different activities that you can do in that little tent thing. Informative writing, plan your story. So maybe if they're like learning how to like write cohesively. And here is another set as well. These are $3, and this has like different like graphs and stuff. So here are a bunch more. So these are really cool little activity sheets that would go inside of this little tent pocket right here. Here are some new little like calendars, desk calendars. These are so pretty. These start in July, but they are 18 month calendars. This one's really, really pretty, just like a really simple gold. Then there is this one, which is like a different setup. It's more of like a little notepad type setup, and it says the week of, and it just has more room for you to write. So this is more of like a weekly calendar, and that one is more of a monthly calendar. Then there is this pink one that says this month. This one as well starts off in July. It is a 2021 to 2022 18-month calendar, and it does have this little like cork board at the bottom. You could stick little like pins or little notes. That part doesn't rip off every month. It's just the top part. And all of these new desk calendars are $5. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. I was so hoping I would find these mugs. These are glass mugs, brand new in the Target $5 spot. This one is $3 and it has a little like decal on it that says Girl Boss. It does not say on the bottom if it is dishwasher safe. I'm gonna go ahead and say no. It does say like you can put hot liquids in it, but it's not microwave safe. So I'm gonna guess that it's also not dishwasher safe. Also, I don't know if you can tell, but the Girl Boss sticker is like one big sticker as opposed to each letter like being its own little decal. So just that's one thing to keep in mind. Another one they have is this one that says Creative Juice. This one actually each letter is like an individual decal. Same thing, $3, but these are so beautiful. Next up they have this one that says Rise and Grind. I just love these. I will say this decal is put on like a little bit crooked. Can you see how it like kind of goes downwards? Again, $3. And then this last one says Cup of Ambition. All the letters are individual on this one as well, but I would definitely say hand wash these. Don't put them in the dishwasher. I mean, the worst thing that's gonna happen is that the letters are gonna fall off, and you could always put your own sticker or decal on it and then just hand wash it. But I would not put these in the dishwasher if you want them to stay looking good for a long time. Another little like children's activity thing that they have are these learn and play sand tracing trays. Don't really understand how this works. Oh, I think you put the sand in the bottom and then you prop the letter up and then they just like learn how to trace letters, but in the sand where you can easily shake it and make it all go away. This is adorable and this is only $3. Looks like my Target just has it for letters, but what's cool is each letter is corresponding with like an animal and they get to see the uppercase and lowercase version. This is so, so cute. My Dollar Spot also has these little felt tablet cases for $3. They have a light gray and a dark gray and it looks like it would fit like a wide variety of tablets. It says it fits most 11-inch tablets and smaller. So this is just a cool little item. Maybe if your kids have tablets or whatever, you don't want to spend money on expensive little travel cases. This is just perfect so it doesn't get scratched when they're not using it. They have these really cool $5 collapsible storage bins. They have them in white and in gray, and there comes with like little instructions. So that's pretty cool if maybe you need storage for something right now, like if you're like a teacher or something, but you might not need it once you set everything up, but you still want to keep them. It's really cool that they fold down to be easily stored. They also have these little foam building kits. So it includes 100 large foam pieces, 50 small foam pieces, a felt sponge, and a sheet of face stickers. So little things like that where they can just build different shapes with it. Here are some ideas of like what you could build with it. And you get all of the pieces for $3. Well, that was exciting. And I want to go peruse the home decor section. But I wanted to ask you guys, I've been meaning to ask you this because I got a couple comments like on videos or Target Tuesday videos where I didn't have anything to do with the Dollar Spot. And people are like, where's the Dollar Spot section? Like, that's why I watch these videos. So what I wanted to ask is, basically, like, I just show Dollar Spot stuff when I find it. Before, I was, like, going to, like, 20 Targets over, like, 2 weeks and then making a whole, like, Target Dollar Spot dedicated video. So which do you prefer? Like, do you want to see stuff every single week so that it's, like, the most current and, like, you know, just like when I find it, that way you might know what to look for? Or do you like fully dedicated Target Dollar Spot videos? Like, just let me know down below. Just leave me a comment. That'd be really, really helpful to know like which way you guys prefer it. I guess for me, it's kind of no different. It's probably easier for me to just show a little bit every time I find it. But honestly, whichever way you guys prefer it, just let me know down below. I would love your feedback. But anyways, now let's go check out the home decor section. They have this new Opal House storage basket. This is so pretty. This is $34 and it's really nice. It has like little legs. It also has these leather handles. This would be a perfect blanket basket or like dog toy basket, kid toy basket, anything like that. That's just what I would use it for, but it's really, really pretty, super neutral color, and I really like that it has the legs. These new storage trays are new to me. These are by Threshold. This woven tray is super, super nice, and it has like a wooden handle instead of like a woven handle. This is $25. It's a really good size. It'd be perfect for like a dining table, or if you have a big coffee table, or for like a kitchen island. You could do like a candle, coasters. I have in mind like a little fake like olive oil bottle, like more decorative, a salt and pepper shaker, like a really nice set. This would be really cute if you have like a big island and you want to add some different like texture. You could also add like seasonal items if you want to like change it up for all the different seasons. But this would be perfect for like a big kitchen island or a nice dining room table for like a little middle piece if you need somewhere to like store some stuff or if you want to make it a little bit more decorative. They do have a taller version of this basket as well. I feel like this would definitely be more of like a storage basket option. Perfect for, I don't even know, maybe like umbrellas or like shoes on a console table, like more hidden, just like your most warm shoes, something like that. Maybe even like dog leashes. Just trying to spit off some things that I could think about using it for. Maybe even like a little blanket basket, or some like hidden kids toys in your living room that you can put in the corner every night. And this one is $30. Mixed in with the home decor, there's like some stuff that's like marked on clearance. So like this throw blanket is originally $30 and it's on clearance for $21. This is on clearance. I feel like if you just took a magic eraser to these spots, they would easily come off. Honestly, I feel like I might even be able to rub them off, but definitely a magic eraser. But this was originally $25 and it's on clearance for $17.50. And I don't see anything wrong with it other than that. And you could always just turn it around if you can't get it out, but I definitely think you'd be able to get it out. This threshold wall hanging is also on clearance. It was originally $30 and now it is $21. And that is what it looks like. So that's mixed in with the regular home decor, but it's on clearance. This basket is new. It has like teal woven into it. If you can see that, it is like Peruvian. It's by Threshold and it says it's made with Junco, a renewable resource. I definitely might be saying that wrong, so please don't come for me, but it has that like teal woven into it. On this one too, but it's like a lot more faint. So I think if you like had a preference on like how much or how little teal you wanted, you might want to shop for this item in store. And these baskets are $16. I don't recognize these coasters either. I feel like there are some like new little things that they slipped in here, also by Threshold, and they are like this like charcoal color mixed with wood. Really, really nice, super like modern, a little bit more like masculine. I really like these. You do get four coasters that are like half marble and half wood. And for this four pack of coasters, it is only $10. I honestly feel like that's a steal. These feel like really good quality, and I feel like that's less than something you'd pay for at Home Goods for four really nice coasters. Plus you're backed by like Target's return policy in case, like, gosh forbid something goes wrong. But I feel like this is a really, really good deal. And if this is a preview of some fall lines to come, I'm in trouble. Okay, I just also found this chair. This is called the Lark Accent Chair. If you scan it, it doesn't come up. So new Studio McGee, a lot more modern. If you guys see, like, it's like black and metal. Interesting. Another new item. This is the San Clemente end table. It says it's adjustable. So it's another new item. Definitely a lot more like modern industrial vibes. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. We have the Vernon accent chair. Oh my gosh. None of this stuff shows up in the app because it's like not even on there yet. It's way too new. This is exciting. This chair is so, so soft. More awesome clearance. This was $20 and now it's only $14. And then they have the bigger version too. It was $35 and now it's $24.50. I feel like I need this. These vase fillers are on clearance. These are 30% off. And then these garlands as well, also 30% off. And all of this stuff is literally just like mixed in with the regular home decor. Definitely check your stores, and if you don't see it in like the home decor, then check the end caps for sure, which is what I'm about to do. Oh my God, they're definitely making room for fall decor. I'm not sure if I'm ready for fall decor yet. Okay, so in my last week's video, I said how some people were saying that the outdoor patio furniture was like already on clearance. It wasn't true for me last week, so I wanted to come over. I'm in a different store. It's been about a week, and it's not on clearance at this store either. Not yet, at least, but really soon. Maybe it's worth checking your store, because clearance is gonna like depend on the store. So if your store already has like back to school stuff coming out, then it will definitely be on clearance, because that's where this area is gonna go. It's gonna turn into the back to school section. So definitely check your area, but it's not on clearance at this store yet either. Alrighty, you guys, well, that is gonna be it for me today. If you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button down below. If you liked this video and you love Target and you enjoyed watching me and you wanna join my corner of the internet, it would mean so much to me. But pretty much that is gonna be it for me. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.